Okay, guys, nice to see you here. In the title Tuesday. Actually, I need to. Oh yeah, I played this, the black was actually something similar way. Okay, I just protect this room. Okay, let's go. Okay, what should I do? I just protect this one also. I would be happy to exchange actually the shops. I cannot take attack because I will attack this one. Oh, I could just take this with the check actually. Oh, I missed that one. That's a pity. Wow. Huh. I just move into this one. Oh. Wow, but I was actually pretty fine long time. Yeah, maybe not, but it's probably this was not a good idea to allow this stuff. No, this should be still okay. I think bishop c4 here. The rook is 6. No, I think maybe. Actually, I think this should be equal. Okay. Another 26 plus player. This was the right, yeah, it was actually maybe white was even better here actually. Maybe I should go for the attack, not the defense here. It's hard to believe in like this attack, and this is good. Rook is 7, yeah, look. Wow. So look for counter-attacking, not only the defensive moves, but the counter-attacking moves. Yeah, I need to learn, look the opening, but this looks again I got a fine position. Very beginning, I did not think that was that good, but then this, or it was maybe it was okay, maybe it was equal, not more than equal. E5 is a good thing to do. Yeah, I was not sure how good that is, but maybe it's a good thing. Yeah, this structure is always a question if this is good for whom. But this pawn may be lost actually. Okay, let's see, look if I get a new game maybe, because once I just forgot about, okay, oh, I'm lucky. I started in time the new game. I mean, I am back in time. Okay, got the next game. Let's go, let's go, let's go. c4, c5. Okay, g6. D4, wow. I think it's maybe a good idea to give this bishop, I don't know, we'll see. I'm just thinking about the space. So usually when we are down space, it's a good idea to exchange pieces. Yeah, probably it's not too much I can do. Maybe I need to go back soon. And he is just fine. Hello, Gloomber, and how Kevin? Yeah, probably this is now equal. Maybe white starts to be a little better. No. Maybe I should capture that one. Should I? Okay, should I exchange it or not? You know, actually I can get this down, no? Or it's... Maybe no, I can play b3 probably. Trap rook. Unfortunately, I cannot continue to attack it. Okay. Unfortunately, this is not a trap knight. It can go back like this. Check, bishop e3. There's always some good defending moves. If it was a good move or a bad move. Yeah, feels like he always finds a move which protects. What's this? What did I do? If rook f7 takes, takes, and then it's over. Okay, his back rank is also kind of weak, so. Okay, I am happy to exchange. Okay, probably now I cannot stop it anymore. Okay. Yeah, thank you. Wow, it's... Yeah, it looked good. Looked good earlier. Probably I could play somehow. And after the opening it looked pretty good, but maybe it was not that good how it looked like. Hello, misters. So actually, yeah, king f1 is possible for white. Wow, good puzzle, good defensive move. King f1 is working. That's actually, wow, white is still fine, maybe better even. Yeah, this was it already not so good actually, I think. Probably I missed a few something here. Yeah, you know this capture I need just to do that a few times in the game. Like this, I just need to go for that better pawn structure. Hello, Space Trust. Nice to see you. That was one important idea to do. Yeah, also here I think this was already fine for white. Yeah, I need to again still again capture here. He cannot capture the queen because this is hanging. Probably this is a little better position. Yeah, this bishop is not really missed because it's... Yeah, he cannot really use f6 if necessary. Yeah, hard to give up that bishop, that's true, absolutely true. Yeah, looks like this is not a big advantage, if any. It's knight d4 stuff, unfortunately. Yeah, okay, he did not make that bad mistake, so it should be, yeah. Interesting stuff, this is still better for white, even captured with the queen, because of the Marozzi bind, probably it's, fortunately, this is still equal, a little better for white. Even if he played like really strange moves, like queen takes d4, but, yeah. Okay, let's see, another Last time I won against him, but yeah, he's a strong grandmaster. Let's see how thing goes. It was b6 now. b6. Oh, that's interesting. I know I will play like this. Okay, let's. Okay, so going for that one, that's fine. So we are playing a French, actually a French. Or, yeah, it can be like a, from Caro Kann sometimes it comes out also, this kind of position. I think it's white should be probably object a little bit better here, but theoretically he, black has the good bishop. So we'll see. Actually, I wanted to be able to play a5 to challenge somehow the stuff here or there. Ooh, maybe this is what he wants in knight a5, no? What a move I played. Okay. Yeah. And how did I figure out this move order? Okay. Quickly develop. Maybe here. Because idea c4 maybe to open up the position. Look if this works. It's a little bit risky. Not little, maybe very risky. Take takes with the knight here. It's interesting, I have some time and normally I am behind in time. But yeah, there's many possibilities to choose from. But probably he's very quick anyway, so for him time is not a problem. Yeah, he can take on b3 with pawn, with knight, here pawn with bishop, play c3. Or queen d3. Wow, what, something happened with him? Because he's really going down on time. Okay, so he's just accepting the challenge. let's go forward. Let's go and attack. We will see if this makes any sense or not, but it looks at least fun. Fun and aggressive. Yeah, let's see if the knight can. Oh, my queen is hanging actually. Okay. This is not good anymore. I think I was winning probably in some moments, not sure. I know this looked, I know it's some, it felt like this should be good, but maybe it was not good actually, it just looked good. But rook d1, queen c6, knight d5. Oh. So this should be winning somehow, I think, this position, but... Ah, thank you for the follow, thank you. Let me just make them the... on the block. Oh, la, 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 la. Yeah, to be about to see both of us. So yeah, what happened here? Yeah, this is already bad, that's clear, but but this knight f6, it was going, it was, actually g takes f6, a takes f6, bishop d6, and that's okay for black, but after capture, g6, now I look knight e5, knight e5 is the better move. I was thinking maybe what if he plays like queen d5, rook fd1. Yeah, rook d7 also, oh, la, la. Okay, just dominating the position. Wow. G6, I like this to cut off the knight. Okay, what if you play something like this? Yeah, just queen. Oh yeah, this is protected. Yeah, wow. Yeah, this is just over. Yeah, in the last game I checkmated him actually, which we played, so it was nearly again. the opening, yeah, I need to look later how to play this. This is actually probably a bit too good for white. Maybe I should just b4 here. Because to give up the bad bishop, that's fine. If he plays like this, then changing. Again, the development advantage is so huge for white. Just go up. Still need to take, yeah. Wow, okay, this is just... King is over. Okay, well, let's go for the next one. Okay, so Marozzi bind again. Queen d2 they play first, and if that makes any difference, if I take. So that exchange usually favors black. Actually not favors, but it's kind of equalizing. Theoretically the dark square bishop is good to exchange for black because of these dark square weaknesses. But it's just theoretically, we'll see how it's in the practice. Actually, I lost one of these games in a few weeks ago, so this is probably still equal and still need to play well for black to keep the equality. Okay. Okay, let's play some active chess here. Yeah, this knight is not so good actually, I think here. I think that if I want to exchange, then okay, what's the point to exchange that knight? Better to try to keep some pieces on. Bishop g4 may come here as a surprise. Ooh, what a move. So bad move. Ah no, this is protected. Okay, this is fine. Okay. Wow. I was thinking I already played the losing move, but probably not. Probably this is fine. Now, this is one of the sad things about the X-rated dragon when white wants to exchange everything and it's, most of the time it's very close to a draw. Sometimes it can be even worse than just a draw, but we will see. Hmm. Theoretically, this bishop is better than the other one, so sometimes that may excuse some chances. Okay, what's this stuff to do? Okay. Okay, this is, I want to double. If captures, capture the B pawn, and that may give me some hope. Usually want to fix the pawns on the light squares. Oh, I could just take this pawn. Not sure. Let's see if I can do something here. It's now a little bit similar to bank again, but yeah, actually this may happen from bank. Okay, let me just take it. I missed that idea. What's going on here? I will even lose this one. Wow. Not? Yes. Is there any way to do something here? She's happy with the draw or not? No, probably not. New idea, actually, on the new idea. And I lost on time even. This is already losing probably. Wow. Hello Cedric. Wow. I can even lose this one? Unbelievable. Yeah, I missed this e5 idea. e5, probably it was still okay if I find some good move. I need to make immediately back here, okay. I don't know why I did that thought. Iagos takes and then take and then go behind this way. Okay, wow, smart tactics in the rook endgame. But this was the moment when I misplayed, because so instead of pushing this pawn, I need to push probably a4 too. So instead of, yeah, I need to go for creating a weak pawn. Extra pawn, I can lose this one. Okay, this is probably, if you just give the check, this is a draw. I should not take this one. This was the first problem I did. I just should not take that to open up for his rook get activity. Yeah, I should play maybe something like this. Penetrate. Yeah. Yeah, probably I should just do this one. And then I already always like these back rank checks and stuff. But yeah, this is all draw, so it's, because I don't know if I can, beginning I can play anything better, but probably not. Yeah, this is just a small edge for white. I think this is a good idea, probably. Maybe not sure if it's a good move, but the idea is good to get something out of this. But he should take, and then it's happening. Probably objectively the best, maybe rook c8. Yeah, c5, I thought actually even this is, because I was saying this is protected, but even this way it's good power. Okay, this way you can just force some exchanges. Wow, and this is a surprise for me. Actually, the computer thinks this is better for white, like in 1 pawn advantage. Wow, so it's like a big advantage in white. Yeah, his king is better than my king, that's okay. You have more space, but that's already that 1 pound advantage. Kind of like a surprising why this is. Yeah, like this, I would probably misevaluate it. Probably I would misevaluate. I would not think this is, but yeah, this is also a target. Yeah, actually not easy to make anything active here for black, that's why actually one of the reasons playing like this. What's going on? G4, G5, give me a check. Okay, so maybe actually like my pawns can be targets more like than his pawns. Yeah, his pieces are more active, that's clear. It has some targets, some, so it's a little more active. Yeah, I have a net group, but it's all covered. Oh. How is the game? So, oh my god, I lost actually 3 games and only made 1 draw. That's surprising. So, and now we have the break. So, I hope to get better soon. Okay guys, I will be back in a moment, and I used the chance for a little break for a moment. You can watch this game until I'm back. So let's see if we get a new game. Not yet, that's good. Starting soon. So how are you guys who are watching today? How are you today? Okay, I just got a game. Let's start to... Wow, Füze Sabonyi Laci. Looks like it's Hungarian name, but it's German, I don't know. Maybe he's originally from Hungary and then moved to Germany. Probably, but... Let's start to make now a series of victories. Okay, about this B4 stuff, I will try some new strategy actually, I looked. Remember, like, bishop e6 is not that good idea, because now the knight defender comes to the tempo. It's already feels better than before when I played this. Not sure if it's really better, but it's... let's just try to gain space, space. Oh, it's like a bank again with reverse now, actually. Oh, maybe this is not that good. It's a little bit like Benoni also. Yeah, I want to play b5 now, b5. Okay, the queen is not trapped, but so close to a trapped queen. Take this tempo. Okay, let's go forward. He has no dark square bishop at least. So if he gives a check. Phew, this is a little bit double-edged. I missed that pawn. Oh. Oof. Probably will not take it. Oh my god, knight d7, I just moved into the fork. Mm. Yeah, probably I was even worse here when I lost that pawn on e3. Yeah, this looked, when he had the queen here, it looked good for him. Maybe it was equal, but it looked always dangerous like this. Yeah, once I lost a game like this, maybe I won also once when I was surviving and when they come in on the queen side. But yeah, so this should be a good position, but I missed how to play this one. Queen a2 or queen b3 immediately. Wow, and then takes rook c2. Well, this is already good for white. Bishop f3. I cannot move. No, I can't move. Because of the check, and then this is an inquisitor. Oh, life is not that easy to. So yeah, this. Yeah, I missed this tempo actually. Yeah. It should be like a5. Yeah, this keeps, I think, the advantage. But the more interesting stuff here, not bishop f7. Okay, let's go play. So, can I start to win some games? What do you think, guys? Yeah, I just played very simple chess. Probably not the best idea to change those, but okay. Anyway, let's play. I know sometimes the difference of the bishops can make the game. Yeah, like now I think white is probably a little bit better. So this the file, okay. So got this. We just protect that one. Yeah, I wanted to avoid him to exchange my bishop. Stop knight d4 and then okay, I want to play b4 to stop also bishop c5. Yeah, This can be like a nice example playing with a pair of bishops if I can manage it well. So space advantage and pair of bishops. Let's just see this end game. I'm just curious how good this is. If I play c4, the knight d4, that's the point, you know. Usually opening up the position good for the player with the bishop. Yeah, this should be good, it's a double attack. To win an important pawn, hopefully. C4 is not a move. Okay, should I give it? Okay, okay, go here, then he 96. Okay, I'm just curious, it looks interesting idea to go for the pair of bishops and go for this pawn. If I take the knight f4, well, fine. Fortunately, I did not blunder that one. Yeah, those pawns are just unstoppable. Finally. Okay, finally won the game. Yeah, I need to see what do I play against the peer, this new repertoire, I don't remember. So interesting the difference, if now I play queen this and now rook c2, now this is a big advantage it says for Agaruk D2 is threatening to win the knight, maybe. Check bishop. And this is something. Okay, yeah, it's hard to find, it's not in a blitz game. At least it was hard to find me, for me, so I did not find it. What's the standing? Who plays today? Hikaru is playing, he made a draw, looks like, and won the other games. Okay, so let's make a winning series now. The next game, okay, let's go. Okay, let's keep the winning series. Go. Yeah, I don't know these things, it's how good this is or bad. We'll need to see. Yeah, pair of bishops, no, that's an advantage for black actually, but let's see if I can. Some quick counter moves or counter attacks. I have some against some development advantage. Oh, what a move! Let's keep the development edge. Okay, takes it. Okay, take it. If I would be able to play like B4 the right way. Okay. If I can force him to play C4, that's also a good thing. Okay. time. I need to speed up. Yeah, yes, I like stopping, but he has the pair of bishops, which is strong. Oh, oof. Okay, I need to speed up, or I am really low on time. Oh my god, ooh, I was even able to win this one. Oh my god, wow, Kevin, yeah, our study of the bishop versus knight paid off. Yeah, with Kevin we just studied some endgames with bishop against knight. Probably it was lost, I guess. No, if it's, this was a draw. At this point, probably it was a draw already. Yeah, I was about to build up this blockade, so this was probably a draw. But this should be actually probably a win. Some, yeah, bishop like should play like this. That forced me to block the pawns and then try to use the extra pawn or penetrate with the king. Yeah, h3 is a mistake actually. Bishop f5. Maybe it's still not losing, but it's probably better not to do that. But I think the Barrow Bishop, it should be winning somehow for... Maybe not here, but it felt very dangerous. I was able to blockade, but it's... Like around this part, it's felt really bad. Yeah, this just helps me to get my knight to the good square. We should bring the king here. It's strange because I had an extra pawn and it still started to be better. Yeah, this a5 move was strong. Yeah, actually probably this was a draw or equal. I felt like black was probably better here still. Yeah, you should not give up this. She should not give up this one. What can I play? Yeah, the opening was just not good. I need to learn how to play against this stuff. Just starting out of the opening with white with a small plus for black is not a good idea. Yeah, this is just already good for black actually. Yes. Okay, this girl I think I won last time. Let's look if I can do it again. Yeah, I think probably black is better already a little bit. Okay, but we will see how things develop. Okay, I got a nice knight in the center, but not sure this was the best move. Okay, I'm threatening at least to take now. How should I play around this? Yeah, this, I have a better center, but I cannot really use that. Or, what can I do? Okay, what if I just protect? Just protect the d5 pawn for a moment. Oh, what a bad move. How can I play like that? I'm clever. I just give up a free knight. I just give up a free knight. Wow. Unbelievable. And she did not take the knight. Wow. That's even more unbelievable, probably. Okay. That's why we have the now just 3.5 points in this tourney. Probably we both made some really strange blunders. Yeah, this square is really bad for knight, but if I can get to here, it would be really nice. I want to exchange that rook. That rook is just too active. Yeah. Take it, takes it. Okay. I think. And I lost no time. Unbelievable. I just did not make it in time. Yeah, it's thick. Unbelievable, I didn't make it in time. I got this here and then it's winning. Okay, I just blundered my knight in one move earlier, so yeah. Maybe it would be not the best, but yeah, but then after I just overcome. Yeah. She should capture this one instead of the B pawn, yeah. So it was good for her several ways, but he found a bad way. So this is an unfortunate pin, actually. Counter play. Yeah, this is an unfortunate move because this moves into the fork. Okay, let's hope for a good finish. Final three games. I think takes, it's a good move here, takes queen e2. Settling this one, force him for the double pawns. Yeah, this was something interesting actually, I think. Yeah, I just want to put this up for a blog post. By the way, do you know my channel and Facebook, other stuff? Guys, you can follow me here. And I suggest you to follow also my blog, because there you can get some good advice sometimes, or some puzzles, so can be sometimes helpful. I think the soon it will be finished. The break, I think, yeah. Let's just make sure I don't miss the new game, which I missed before. Game is here. Let me do another girl. Wow, today I played. She's maybe the fourth girl I'm playing, or third. I don't remember. Just for now. Okay, question, if I can I really protect that pawn? Sometimes in the Caro-Kann they play this kind of stuff. Sometimes they can protect, sometimes they cannot protect. Good question. If this is which one? Oh. Okay, maybe I can build up something here. Let's see. Okay, maybe one more move, king h1 if I can play, then it can be fine. I was thinking to exchange sacrifice, which is which can be good in some cases, not sure if this is that case. Yeah, usually those 2 pawns are pretty strong. Oh, I don't think this is good for her. But who knows? Maybe I'm not right, I don't know. Yeah, I think I have a nice night. We'll see. Maybe I should attack the king. I think maybe that's the key here, to attack the king. Then that's probably the queen is good in good. Thinking this, but then rook comes here. Takes. I take it. Oh no, that's a check. Oh. No, sorry, capture. Capture, okay. Again, times. Time. The position was probably winning, surely it should be winning somehow. Maybe a fate, actually. Yeah. Need the rook. Wow, what the. Yeah, it's just so slow compared to her, probably. Yeah, it's 1.5 minutes versus control zero. Yeah, from very good position. Just took me so much time to figure out how to make it. Yeah, this is so good. Yeah, this exchange sacrifice, I think, was so good. Yeah, still a lot to learn. Okay, yeah, two more games, so I will give my best to make something better, make quicker at least. Yeah, Budapest was pretty good also here, I was winning, but yeah, I just did not have time to finish. Like the previous one, yeah, also there when I just was winning, get new queen, then I lost on time. So what's going? When comes the next game? Final game, yeah, rook end game. Philidor positions, probably this is a draw. Probably that means the next game is starting very soon. Okay. So quickness is one of the important parts of the game, so how quickly I can play. I do not know it's possible or yeah. Interesting. Castle then bishop e6. Okay. Okay. Yeah, the development is not so good for me, but bishop f4, I missed that move. Yeah, I don't like that much. Play h5 probably. Starts to look not good. Okay. G5. What a creative move. What a creative move. The idea if he captures, I recapture. This is not hanging. But yeah, this looks bad. At least I have an extra pawn, but. Something I did maybe. Yeah, this queen c7 was maybe just a. Yeah, I missed this bishop f4, it's coming somehow, I just don't understand. Rook d3, wow. Okay, another strange move I played, but the idea is actually to block the connection of the queen and the bishop. So now this is hanging. Oh! Okay, yeah, this is something I did not expect, and this is, looks powerful. How about, let me just take it. I like to take now this kind of. Yeah. Interesting, he finds all the good moves, looks like he finds the good moves. What a move, wow. Yeah, clearly I am not concentrating well enough. Or did not concentrate well enough this time. But yeah, bishop f6, yeah, I needed to play to bishop f6. I don't know why did I. Yeah, I was. I don't know. Yeah, bishop f6, and that's interesting. Well, maybe this is still a draw. Yeah, maybe this is a perpetual check actually, wow. If I go out, then it's a checkmate. Wow. one more game. I'd let me get some water here. I play in a tournament from Thursday, so I hope to lose enough games here so there I can win games. I was standing so well. Nine out of 10 two players. Korobov is one on top of Korobov. Another one is Oleksiy Sarana. To figure out how to manage time well. So, final game for today. Ace 3. Wow, wonderful. Really interesting when people play this kind of moves. Okay. Yeah, probably the position is already better for black a little bit. But we'll see. you open up for the bishop. There are some squares. Yeah, d5 is also there, so maybe I should play e6. Really strange decision. Because now this will be a back row. You know. Wow, rook b3. Wow, okay. Okay. But I need to play, of course, still good, but a positional, yeah, so there are weak squares, backward pawn. But of course, then will come also the practice. Practice and the practical things, because maybe there will be some good counter attack for him. Yeah, maybe I can play for d5. This bishop is a little bit trapped. D5, yeah, there are a couple of things which can be very dangerous for him, very strong for me. Let me just play very, very. Yeah, let's do this way. Just all the pieces are very, very well placed. Okay, rook d3 was even meaning probably, because this time bishop d4. Okay, now I'm threatening to take it 2 times and then the knight is hanging. Okay, let's change a little bit the strategy. Okay, at least won the final game. Okay, friends, thank you for watching. Hope you had some nice moments. Yeah, my opponents actually won some nice games. Me, not too much nice games, but a few Actually, yeah, I played some good positions, but lost many of the good positions. But yeah, let's lose here and win in the tourney. Yeah, I plan to write post every day about the tourney, so you can check it here in the blog. And yeah, probably see you will streaming. I'm not sure about if I sometimes finish early, maybe then I can stream also, but other way probably streaming around in 2 weeks after the tournament is finished and that title Tuesday, or like 1 week actually. Yeah, like every Tuesday normally I have a lesson with Barna which I stream, so maybe you can join that one. Okay, thank you and see you soon. Bye bye.